Before I met Jesus, I did not listen to my parents. I said many things, and I got mad a lot. One day, I realized I had a problem with sin. My mom and dad helped me to see that God had a plan to forgive my sins and change the hurtful things I was doing. I am changed because of Jesus. I've been nicer, more forgiving, and I use my talents like playing music for Him. This is the story of Jacob Bayer.